My first celebrity crush, I would have to say, was Harrison Ford. What Lies Beneath? He's laying in the bed with Michelle Pfeiffer. He's kind of like sitting there on his laptop or reading a book or something. And I don't know how old he was there, probably mid-40s or 50s, but dude was ripped. And I was like, okay, I like that.